What happens here isn't magic. It just feels that way. There is no telling what will occur when Federalists, unsatisfied with the way things are, have the courage to imagine a better way and the freedom to turn what could be into what will be. That takes bold thinking, bold ideas, bold people, perspectives, and pursuits. And that's what we have. In our America, we idealize unity, and it starts with the immigrants. Dreamers, hard-working people that show the determination to work in this country, become a citizen, and pay taxes. That have earned the right to live in the land of the free, America. We do not allow others to divide us by race, by gender, or by sexual orientation. By not allowing others to divide us, we stand together. We see equality in every individual and believe that every citizen has inalienable rights to privacy. We seek to build the America of tomorrow. We want to decriminalize the substance of marijuana, to end the war on drugs, keep our state safe, and to have our police officers, our role models, be held accountable for their actions. Times are changing, and we cannot hold on to the past. Our state should lead the future with alternative energy, destruction of social barriers, and progress. For ourselves, our neighbors, and the posterity of the nation, we are the Federalists.
My name is Riley, and I'm a Fed.
I am a Federalist.
I am a Federalist.
I am a Federalist.
I'm a Federalist.
I'm a Federalist.
I'm a Federalist.
I'm a Federalist.
I am a Federalist.
I'm a Federalist.
I'm a Federalist.
I am a Federalist.
We are Federalists.
For my theme song, my leather black jeans on, my by any means on, part and I'm getting my scream on.
My name is Tommaso and I'm from American Legion, Post 434, Chula Vista, California. Let's go, Feds. I approve of this message.
See me in my black skin, number one question they asking, question you asking, if I don't get ran at my Catholics, it cause a conservative Baptist, claiming I'm overreacting, like the